Hi, y'all. Mike, thanks for following me. You know, I wanted to have a couple of quick tips about value because I get a lot of questions from younger lawyers about how do you value cases. And I want to talk about injuries to weight-bearing points. You may have heard of a tibial plateau fracture or a calcaneus foot fracture. And what those are injuries to the parts of bones in your foot, in your knee, that are weight-bearing. And what happens when you have a weight-bearing injury is that that is repetitively stressed day in and day out. And so a injury to those particular areas wear out much faster and cause arthritis. And that's when you get a replacement, or if they're young enough, it wears out and they need a revision. When you have those kinds of situations, your case is worth much more than a bone break in other parts of the body. Thanks a lot for listening.